T-minus 15 seconds. Pilots go for launch. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop. And Pegasus is away. Standing by for ignition. And we have stage one ignition. Ignition of the Pegasus rocket with NuSTAR for an understanding of the ultimate destinies of our stars and galaxies.
Fin actuator system operating nominally. Fins following commands and controlling the flight of the vehicle. Power bus is strong. PDUs enabled. Vehicle flight path is nominal, flying the normal trajectory.
This is Steve Hollow, our launch systems engineer.
Stage one ignition time was 16:00:42. Attitude remains nominal, past max Q. Power bus is strong, nominal voltage and current on all buses. Fast power bus strong, passing 100,000 feet. Approximately 10 seconds to stage one burnout.
10 seconds to stage one burnout.
Attitude. Vehicle IIP is through the narrowest part of the corridor. Stage one burnout.
Stage one burnout.
Approximately 15 seconds to stage one separation, stage two ignition. Vehicle power buses remain strong. Stage two TVC on and nominal. Stage one SEP.
We have stage one SEP.
Stage two ignition confirmed.
Stage two ignition.